New information this morning as police try to identify the suspects wanted for planting a skimming device inside an ATM at a McDonald's in Queens. Police have released these new images of the two suspects. They say sometime between 9 a.m. and 7 p.m. on Thursday, these two men entered the McDonald's on 55 Road in Masbeth, where they placed a skimming device and a pinhole camera on the ATM. But it didn't go unnoticed. The device was discovered by a customer on Thursday night.